after years of fighting the network.
It's not like it used to be, guys. Even if you were willing to do more Trailer Park Boys, the new CNT guidelines would restrict you to 2 fucks, 2 cocks, and 4 shits per episode.
The boys finally took matters into their own hands.
I mean our own fucking network.
And said fuck it all.
Let's fucking do it then.
And hot.
We know you're a Trailer Park Boys fan.
Fans are still so fascinated with Trailer Park Boys, you have no idea.
We can't fucking talk about Trailer Park Boys. We're not allowed.
But we want to tell you what's next for the boys.
Swearnet.
Swearnet.
Welcome to Swearnet. Just real people talking real. Fuck off.
So how do you make a trailer for a movie that has 76 shits?
Shit. Shit.
Shit.
Shit.
79 cocks.
Cocks,
cocks, 935 fucks.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Fuck. Fuck.
Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
Fuck. Fuck.
Fuck. Fuck.
Fuck.
Wow. And that's just a taste, of course.
And all of this.
Yeah.
A big rock.
We have no fucking clue.
Naps and a noof, knees, scuba lamb, snabisky, disky, disoof. No.
Okay, I'm starting to understand your cryptic fucking lingo a little better.
Swearnet. Swearnet is a fictional movie about a real website.
You should probably shoot that.
You can actually log on to Swearnet.com and see more programs with Mike Smith, Robb Wells, and Jean-Paul Tremblay. Mike, Robb, and JP are real actors playing themselves in a movie about a real website. Swearnet.com. You can log on to Swearnet.com.
I'm gonna make it happen, brother.